Have you ever wondered why the Earth's waistline, known as the Equator, is so unique? Today we're embarking on a fascinating journey to explore the mysteries of the Equator, particularly the intriguing science behind water flow. The Equator is an imaginary line drawn around the middle of our planet. It's halfway between the North and South Poles and divides the Earth into the Northern and Southern hemispheres. It's known for its hot, tropical climates and its unique scientific phenomena. One such phenomenon is the Coriolis effect. This effect is the behavior observed in rotating systems, where an object moving along the system experiences a force acting perpendicular to the direction of motion, causing the object to deviate from its path. In simpler terms, it's the reason why cyclones spin clockwise in the southern hemisphere and counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere. Now, let's apply this to our water flow experiment at the equator. Imagine a small hole in a basin of water. If the basin is placed a few meters north of the equator, the water will drain in a counterclockwise direction, demonstrating the rotation of the Earth in the northern hemisphere. If the basin is moved a few meters south of the equator, the water drains clockwise, reflecting the Earth's rotation in the southern hemisphere. But what happens when the basin is placed exactly on the equator? A remarkable thing happens. The water drains straight down without any rotation. This is a unique phenomenon that can only be witnessed on the equator. This seemingly simple experiment shows us the invisible forces at work on our planet. It's a small-scale demonstration of how the Earth's rotation affects the movement of large bodies of water and air. It's the reason why our weather patterns form and why our planet is habitable. So, what does all this mean for you, the curious and adventurous soul? It means that a visit to the equator is not just a chance to stand in two hemispheres at once, but also an opportunity to witness the Earth's rotation in action, to see the invisible forces that shape our world. In summary, the equator is more than just a line on the map. It's a place of scientific marvels where the invisible becomes visible and the Earth's rotation can be seen and felt. The water flow experiment is a testament to the Earth's rotation and the Coriolis effect. Visiting the equator in Kenya, you get to experience this firsthand. Remember, the equator isn't just a destination, it's a journey into the heart of our planet's most intriguing scientific phenomena. It's a place where science, geography, and adventure intertwine, and it's waiting for you to explore.